Good morning, students. Now it's time for math session. Yes, and now take out your child-centric mathematics perfection toolkit, one of two, joyful C. Okay, now come on page number 13. Yes, in previous session we have done this page. So students, have you done this work? Yes. And this activity? Good. Okay, now move to the next page. Okay, first of all, fill this column, circle on today's day. Mention here today's day, month, year, and check out the weather and circle on the weather. Okay, so let's continue our numbers 1 to 10. Tier 1, Unit B. Now see on your screen. Yes, here are some vegetables and fruits. Okay, and now you have to count them and you have to write the number. Okay, count and write the number of fruits and vegetables, right? Okay, now take out your pencil with eraser. Yes, hurry up. Okay, now tell me, which vegetable is this? Do you know? Yes, this is a pumpkin. Okay, pumpkin, right? Now you have to count the pumpkins. How many pumpkins are here? See carefully. Yes, only one, right? So now you have to write number one. Okay, so first of all you have to trace over the number one on the dotted lines, right? Okay, now see, what is this? Is this fruit or vegetable? Yes, students. Yes, fruits. Okay, which fruit? Pineapples. Yes. Okay, now how many pineapples are here? Count them. It's one, two. So these are two pineapples, right? Now write here number two. Okay, now see. Okay, tell me, what is this? Is this fruit or vegetable? Yes, fruits. Good. Okay, so tell me, which fruit is this? Yes, papayas. Okay, so how many papayas are here? Count them. 1, 2, 3. So these are 3 papayas. Okay, so write here number 3. Okay, now next. Okay, tell me, what is this? Yes, these are fruits. Which fruit? Pomegranates. Very good. Okay, so count how many pomegranates are here. Yes, it's 1, 2, 3, 4. So 4 pomegranates, right? Now write here number 4. Okay, and tell me, what is the color of pomegranates? Yes, red color. Good. Okay, now tell me, is this vegetable or fruit? Yes, vegetables. Okay, which vegetable? Yes, potatoes. Okay, how many potatoes are here? Let's count. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So how many potatoes are here? There are 5 potatoes. Okay, now write your number 5. Okay, now see, what is this? Yes, these are apples. Good. Okay, count them. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. How many apples are here? 6. Okay, so write your number 6. Now, next. Okay, tell me, what is this? Yes, which vegetable is this? Yes, these are turnips. Okay, so count them. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. How many turnips are here? 7. So write your number 7. Okay. Now, see, what is this? Fruits or vegetables? Yes, fruits. Which fruit? These are pears. Okay, so count them. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. How many pears are here? Yes, 8. Okay, so write here number 8. Now, tell me, what is this? Yes, these are vegetables. Which vegetable? These are brinjals. So count them. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. How many brinjals are here? Yes, 9. Okay. So write here number 9. Now tell me, what is this? Yes, these are bananas. Okay, count them. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. So how many bananas are here? 10. There are 10 bananas. Okay, so write here number 10. Good. Okay, now, teachers and parents, transactional processes. Keep a basket of assorted picture cards of fruits and vegetables. So parents, first of all, you have to take a basket, then assorted picture cards of fruits and vegetables, right? Divide the class into two groups, A and B, and make them stand in two lines. So you have to divide your family members. You can do this activity with your family members. Okay, divide your family members into two groups, right? A and B. When you start, let the children in both the groups take one card each and go back to their groups. Each group counts how many fruits or vegetables cards they have collected in their group, right? Ask each group how many fruits and how many vegetables cards they have. Okay, so you have to divide into two groups, then you have to take picture cards, one of each fruits and vegetables also. Then you have to count how many fruits or vegetable cards do you have. Okay, then ask each group how many fruits and how many vegetable cards they have. Okay, so you can do this activity with vegetables and fruits also. Okay, if cards are not available at home, you can do this activity with fruits and vegetables. Okay, so you have to take fruits and vegetables in a basket, then you have to divide the fruits and vegetables into two groups, and then you have to count the vegetables and fruits also, and let the child count the fruits and vegetables what they got. Okay, story and role play. Jolly, let us mix them together and count again. Mix them together means fruits and vegetables. You have to mix vegetables and fruits, then you have to assorted those vegetables and fruits, then you have to count, right? Polly, I like to count everything. Jolly, even stars and hair on your head. Polly, yes, why not? Okay, these are the dialogues of Jolly and Polly. So you have to do this activity with your family members, with your friends or siblings also. Okay, these are the dialogues, and let the child speak the dialogues of Jolly, then another family member speak the dialogue of Polly, and you have to do the activity at home, right? So you have to do this work, and you have to send me your regular work and your videos also, right? So today's math session is over.